Hi, Nando here, and today we're exploring the powerful yet sleek Miss Navara ST Black Edition. Back in black, this special edition Navara takes Australia's favourite ute and dials it up a notch. Make a statement with 18-inch black alloy wheels and look the business with a smoked bonnet protector, black front grille, black mirror caps, black fog lamp surrounds, protective tub liner and soft tonneau cover. Ready for both the side and the weekend, this powerhouse ute blends a tough working pedigree with smooth styling. You can now jump from a day on the site to weekend activities with ease. The Navara Black Edition means everyone gets to ride first class every day. With comfortable cloth upholstery, both the driver and passenger can enjoy a cozy ride. The dash is full of hard surfaces, so you can rest assured that it will wear well and can be easily cleaned during those muddy days. In the back, passengers can appreciate the versatile drive with modern convenient touches like power windows and air conditioning. When it comes to engine innovation, the Navara proves that power, acceleration and fuel efficiency cannot just coexist, but thrive. The twin turbo diesel engine produces 140 kilowatts of power and the maximum 450 newton-meters of torque from as low as 1500 to 2500 RPM. Other striking features include the all-terrain tyres, innovative coil suspension, the 5-inch infotainment display, power-operated windows between the cabin and rear tray, LED headlights, 3 12-volt power outlets, and external temperature display. Alongside the 5-star ANCAP safety rating, this Navara comes with active safety thanks to stability control, switchable traction control, anti-lock brakes, and 7 airbags. From a city commuter, a workhorse, a tow tug, and an off-roader, this vehicle can be whatever you want it to be. With over $10,000 in value at no extra cost, the Navara ST Black Edition is the best thing money can buy. So come by Northern Nissan and check out the power and comfort of the Navara Black Edition yourself. 429 to 439 Grimshaw Street, Bundoora.